Guys, I'm at Walmart. I can't find toilet paper. No one's helping me. This kid's just here singing. Do you know where the toilet paper is? The toilet paper! I need help!
Wow, you're really in tears.
Wow, your glasses are fogging up.
I look so stupid right now.
I've never seen anybody cry like that. It was really adorable, and you like really held it together.
It was kind of stupid. It was like a pussy move. I cried.
How are you doing?
How you doing?
I'm good.
What'd you say about Josh?
I said he's so hot. Like, not in a gay way, but...
I feel like hot girls poop, Jeff.
100% they don't. Not the hot ones. Not like models. No.
Interesting. You being serious?
100%, dude. Why would I tell a 12-year-old this if it wasn't real?
It must be, like, really hard, like, being a supermodel and not being able to shit.
Yeah, it's like,
we just really don't like to poop. Like, we hold it.
What is this outfit?
It's my Coachella outfit.
Let me guess, this is your second Coachella outfit?
No, I'm just going to the grocery store.
Hey, you the type to pay for pussy.
Yeah, you the type to pay for pussy. How much you paying this
bitch? Yeah,
how much you paying
for
Coachella
euros,
weekend?
$30.
How much you paying Coachella
you
weekend?
Jeff has to go to every bathroom and make sure to check himself out.
Oh, shit!
Dude, I think my hair is falling.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Zing. I'm balding. No. Do you not see it?
No.
Look in the mirror. Look.
Ah, fuck! My penis is gone, too.
This is my new trainer, Chris. He's super supportive. You ready?
Let's do it.
One. You guys are like the most relatable girls in the world.
Yeah?
I think so.
Why?
I don't know, you guys are just average.
Average?
Are you having a bachelorette party?
Yeah.
Like an official one?
Can I come film it?
Sure.
I won't film when you cheat on your fiance.
Okay, thank you so much.
And I'll tell you about it when I see you again.
You're about to leave your fiance?
Alright guys, we're here with Charlie Puth. Charlie has a really crazy talent. He has a disease that's called perfect pitch. And basically he can hear notes and he knows what they are just by listening to them. So here's an example.
So sing a note.
Okay.
That's actually a G. Whoa! Kind of doing an F and an F sharp.
You literally did that.
You can play songs when you listen to them one time.
Yeah.
Even for like a couple seconds.
Even if I don't know the song.
Whoa! Whoa!
Yeah. This one I might start playing.
Okay.
If you pull this off.
Okay. I don't know this song. That'd be good.
You don't know the song?
I know it's an A flat major.
Wow. You've written a lot of songs.
Yes.
A lot, like a ton. These are the songs you've made.
Yes.
Okay.
Katy Perry, I Kissed a Girl. Katy Perry, Hot and Cold.
What?
Britney Spears, Circus. 303, Don't Trust Me. Kesha,
no
TikTok.
TikTok?
Yeah!
It's so funny because when I walked in, I thought you were the guy that just was mooching off Charlie. I am. I just have to mooch off people and then sooner or later you're writing all their songs.
Oh, don't I know it?
I know your daddy didn't like me much. And he didn't believe me when I hit you with a wall. Every day.
G sharp, F sharp.
He used to meet me on the east side in the city where the sun goes down. And every day you know where we ride through the back.
Do not pat. Well, then do not walk him around me. He is adorable.